to him. Nice pass to Zibanejad. He leads Lindgren. Lindgren moves in on Lausanne, who takes him down. Lindgren's hurt.
They got him in the head.
Lindgren is hurt. The puck all the way down.
I'm not sure it's going to be a penalty, but
they're calling for the Rangers trainer to come out.
Oh, I'm thinking he hit his head on that dasher board, Sam. He made a heck of a play in his own end, skating behind the net, and he just gave up the puck and kept going. Eventually, he got it back from Zibanejad, and Lausanne, the Bruins defenseman, rides him out on the boards, and Lindgren tried to sneak by him here. Well, as you see, Lausanne, 55 is Lausanne, comes across, and it just, you know, I think the hit was fine. It's just, I think it was just off balance. Loses his balance a little bit, then just kind of gets wedged in. So, yeah, he must have hit that dasher board. For him to stay down on the ice, you know he's hurt.
Oh, yeah. Lindgren heading for the locker room. Medical trainer Jim Ramsey alongside. He goes to the bench. He doesn't want to go to the locker room.
No, he doesn't. He tries to sneak by. Lausanne rubs him out. And I don't know if he got it maybe with the visor might have cut him, or even the, you know, the dasher board.
Lindgren is, other than a cut, other than the cut around the eye,
he
wants to stay.
He gets